Can I give you guys a copy of the Quran, brother?
Sure.
Have you read this book before?
I have not yet.
Okay, so the Quran. Yeah. Do you guys believe in God, by the way?
In spirits.
In spirits?
Yeah.
So how do you define that? Like, as in, is there a definition for that?
Undecided.
Huh?
Undecided.
So Almighty God,
yeah.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He defines Himself in the Quran.
Yeah.
And then He says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Khul hu Allahu ahad. Say He is Allah, God,
yes.
The one and only. He is not part of Trinity. He is not three in one. He is not one in three. No. He's As-Samad.
Yes.
What does As-Samad means? Allahu Samad. As-Samad means that everything is dependent on Him and He is independent of everything. That means everything that begins to exist is dependent on Him.
Yes.
And He is independent of that. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He begets not, nor is He begotten. That means He does not have any children, neither does He have any parents. Why? Because if He has children, then His children will resemble Him. If He has parents, then His parents will be superior to Him. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفْوًا أَحَدٍ. There is nothing whatever like unto Him. The moment He can compare that Creator to anything in this world, that being cannot be God. So that Creator, He does not become a human being to know what is good or what is bad for the human being. He chooses a man amongst men and He communicates with them on a higher level, whom we call them as messengers. To that messenger, He gives them a book, the revelation, the guidance. Read the Quran, brother. Yeah.